Welcome to the stage, Future Islands.
What's up, y'all? My goodness. This is beautiful. Thank you all so much. This is really special for us. This is the very last day of our U.S. tour for our new album, Singles. It's good to be back in the zone, man. We get to sleep in our beds tonight. And that's a wonderful thing. We thank you all for being a part of this. Thank you, guys. These are the people that are going to be getting wild later. I know y'all. I know what y'all do. We're Future Islands. We're coming to you guys from Baltimore. By way of North Carolina. And we... 252. And we've got a lot of people in the house tonight, but it's kind of cool because NPR was awesome enough to be... They're streaming this, you guys coming? So there's even more people watching out there in the world. So hi to everybody. I don't know where these cameras are. That's really cool. And just like support local music, support your local scenes, support your local radio, support national radio, and any avenues of sharing good ideas and thoughts. I'm gonna shut up now. Let's make some music. This first song is called Back in the Tall Grass. This is some of that down home North Carolina. About a little creek I used to play in as a kid on my way home from school. Home isn't open. It's like when you get here, the tracks for the creeping, the minnows, the body. Mm-hmm. So I've been sick for the last few days, and I found out yesterday I have tonsillitis, so my throat's a little messed up, but I think it sounds okay. I'm just giving you guys a heads up. I'm sober as I've ever been right now, and it's kind of weird, but you guys just keep breathing on me. I'll get somewhere. All right, we're going to bring a little sunshine in this room. Is the sun still out outside? Bring a little sunshine in here. This next one's called Sun in the Morning. This is a song about those simple times when you're in love. I think when we lose love, we sometimes forget about these things, but there's something special about waking up to the creak of the bed and just watching your lover rise, walk from the room, make you a cup of coffee, you know.
Mine, all mine, wonder where you go, over, oh, let go, she moves by, she's eating a soul.
Talking about right there, you know what I'm talking about. Can I get a touch more sound? All right. Girl, you're gonna have to wait. The suspense is killing you. What's going? We're gonna take you guys back to our last album for one. It's a song off our 2011 album, On the Water.
This song's called Balance. This one's for you youngins out there, man. It's gonna be alright, you know. Life is hard, it gets a little crazy sometimes, but you just push through, man. We'll get there, alright? And it'll all is smooth sailing.
Vibe going, man. There's another song from On the Water. This song's called Before the Bridge. Song's about a long walk home. All alone. Little town off the coast of North Carolina. But that could really be here or there. Many of you guys have had this walk before.
And I will walk you home. And I will leave you there.
Sometimes you gotta blow it away, baby. It's okay. It's okay. I think any feeling is a good feeling in the end, man. It makes you feel alive, man. Be alive, baby. We alive. This next song is a dream of you and me. This is a song about standing out by a great body of water, wrestling with a question.
Lonely little sand.
Thank you. Thank y'all so much. All right. A little bit more giddy up for y'all. This next song's called Doves. Slow it down for a second, take y'all down south. This next one's a song for our grandfathers. This song's about burnout tobacco fields of the southeast and an understanding that one way or another there's a past that far precedes us and is pushing us into this very moment. Those dirt fields used to wave green.
Been a long time in a low place, surrounded by what I've made. Need to get away from what plays. Stop, cause it's all over now.
Through the woods, I come running to you.
that said that if I stand, the abyss would stand back in me. And so it did, and I felt it slowly creep in me. Save all the smoke.
See my grandma and my granddad every night. All right. This next song is called Lighthouse. This is a song about those darker times in our lives and the people who are able to bring us back. Someone once said this to me, and she saved my life. She's in this room tonight. When I couldn't see before the war, what was that you said? What was that you said before you called? And when I couldn't catch before the war, what was that you said? What was that you said? Nothing hurts this much. But I've seen the way that bodies lie and bodies turn to gray. And I've been the way, I've been the way to love.
Thank you. Thank you, KB. Thank you, KB.
So if you've got a friend who's in that dark place, just do the best you can to be there for him, all right? Because you can't save a life. Lost too many good ones, man. All right. There is no darkness without light. There is no light without darkness. This next song is called Seasons Waiting on You. For y'all. You guys have been so amazing tonight. Thank you all so much. And I've been having such a good time. I forgot about everybody, but please give it up for our good friends, Ed Schrader's Music Beat, who played right before us. Those guys have been on the road with us through thick and thin for many years. But on this tour, this is our first time touring together again in about a year and a half, 2 years. And it's just been awesome to be out with those guys. We love them so much. Greatest band in America right now. And please give it up for our good friends Ohang, also from Baltimore. This is the second night of the Baltimore takeover. The third night. We took over Philly. We took over New York. We smashed New York. And now we're taking over the nation's capital. Does that sound like a terrorist threat? We get tackled by some guy. It's cool. I didn't mean it. But thank you guys, and thanks to 930. This is such a beautiful venue. All y'all for coming out. This is just so wonderful. This is a great way to end the tour with so many good friends here, so many people we love in the building, and many, many new friends. All right, I gotta shut up, man. All right, this next song is called Spirit. This is a song about digging down real deep when you're feeling way low anyways, you know? When you're like, what the hell is going on with my life? I feel like that's when you really find out who you are. And that's when you gotta push the most. That's when you gotta work the hardest. You gotta dig in there, find that little flame still burning. And you gotta bring it up. You gotta bring it out and hold it up. Let it build for everyone to see.
Revealing, got love, uneven, in its will, find the right design, the form belongs, and no one knows the truth. Come see me through, come to see the bear, and share the light inside of you.
That's one of those moments that felt so good. I just wanted to shout out some expletives, but William's dad asked me not to curse tonight. I hope he's watching right now. No. The funny thing was, he texted me a couple days ago and said, do you mind not cursing? It was a 919 number back at the Triangle in Raleigh. And I was like, who is this? I wrote, who is this? And I was about to say, because if you're not my parents, you can't tell me that. Luckily, I didn't send that. He wrote me back and said, Hugh. And I was like, yes, sir, I'm very sorry. Whatever you need. He's like, our whole church is watching, going to be watching. That's North Carolina. That's respect. Respect your parents. Unless they're, like, I don't know, like, thankable. I can't curse. I'm so limited in my language tonight. Should have studied a dictionary before then. All right, we got a couple more. I keep breaking things down, man. This next song is called Walking Through That Door. Thank you, guys. This is a song about helping a friend who's afraid and big dreams in the beautiful sky. We see you, baby.
Thank you.
This is gonna be our last one. Thank you guys so much. This song's called Long Flight.
Thank you.
y'all so much. I got my voice back. Y'all gave me that.
The man's got a heart of gold. He also has knees of steel. Sam Herring. Jared Wilmer's on the keyboards, William Cash on bass and guitars. Danny Bowen is a drummer. Future Islands. They ended that set with the first two songs from their record that came out almost exactly 4 years ago today. That album In the Evening Air. See what they come back with. They did lots from the new record, but there's more to be had. ...1,300 people, no one's budged. There's a big conglomeration in the front when they did those last two songs. You could tell those people have been with Future Islands for a long time as fans. I was at a dinner tonight and somebody said, oh, I thought they were a new band. No, fans know, they've been kicking around. But this tour kicked them somewhere else, right? Even with tonsillitis, I think he's coming back. I think this whole band. He's right in the wings there. Little peek of the door.
Thanks for bringing us back out. We appreciate it. I'm not even tired. All right, let's do it. So let's go, Tin Man. Song's about a man looking for his heart.
You couldn't punch me, baby.
special one for all our old friends out in the crowd tonight. This is from our very first record, Way Back Home. This song's called Old Friend. This song's about somebody you haven't seen in a long time. Maybe that person is yourself. Check me out, baby. Garrett Wilmer's on the keys. William Cash on the bass. Eddie Bowen on the drums.
I was feeling tired. Cherish my tight little love, awaiting the eyes of the passing night to help me not rush fights again. By the slow sleeve, having your hat, passing out the shades that hurt me. I can touch the mouths of these child thoughts and ease your mind. I know we will go out to the crashing sands and the crossing waves of my old bed. It swings green while I'm asleep. White eyes were smiling again, and we will go up the crashing sails, the crashing wind, my old bed. This wind screams while I'm asleep, and dreams that these white eyes were smiling again. I take the memory of the old man. I cherish my time here alone, awaiting the eyes of the passing night. Losing myself, I change my plan. By the western walls, I'm a cursed hat. By the east, I'm partly wrong. I can swing myself down from these trees when I crave a glimpse of a weaving sand.
Sorry to the security. You guys watch out. If you get up here, you're gonna get nabbed. They don't want you doing that, but that's what happens if you drive on shows. It gets crazy. All right, we're gonna do one more for you guys. Thank you so much. This has been such a magical show. This is an electric room right now. Feel it, man. Feels so good. This last song is called Vireo's Eye. Thanks again to the 930 Club. Thanks to NPR for everybody out there watching at home. Thanks to all of y'all. We had Ohang, baby. We had Ed Schrader's music. Song, and we just like to strip away any artifice and understand that we're all here. You guys have been looking at us, I want to look at you now. This last song is called Little Dreamer. I like to see y'all's faces because our relationship is very important. To all of us. This is a very early song of ours we wrote in July 2007 while we were recording our first album. The song, we wrote it about a girl I was in love with, and it's been a long time since we've been together, but as life goes and stories change, songs change too, and one way or another she'll always be my little dreamer.
as we say goodnight. I hold you closely tight. No more raging suns, only reading worms. Like the waxing scar where my lonely heart once blew before.
What a beautiful